Hey everyone, this is Catalyst Gaming, this is Jacob.
And Murphy.
And we are just head bopping to this sick beats.
Jam alert. How's it going everybody? We're here to play Pit People.
Pit People.
New game which by the Behemoth. Not actually out yet, it's early access.
It's early access, but it's the same creators of Castle Crashers and BattleBlock Theater, so we thought we'd play it.
You know.
Maybe do at least a few episodes. We probably won't do entire early access, but we're gonna check this game out. We've been really excited for it. There's a lot of different colors. That one's a spider.
Let's pick the blue one.
We'll save that one for Joe. We'll take the blue one. Welcome to Early Access. The game is currently not finished yet. The story will be incomplete past a certain point.
That's okay.
I don't know if we'll get to that point or how far we're actually going to do this, so...
I trust that the game will be good.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be good. It'll just fine. Some parts of the game, including Steam features, might not function as expected. The game might even crash. Hopefully it doesn't do that during this recording. Any feedback, you can go send it to those guys for us. All right, let's take a quick look at options. This might get cut out real quick, so let's see what we got. Cinematics, I think everything else is fine. All right, select previous photo. Add move order. Whoa. Fire wagon poop. Remember that, Murphy. B button is poop.
Okay, and the A button was nitro.
Yes.
That's good.
Place rally flag. All right, cool.
Is this a racing game?
I don't know. Maybe part of it is.
Well, I guess like the pit stop. They're the pit people.
Replays and merch. All right. So this is supposedly a two-player co-op game during the main campaign. We're going to try and figure that out, hopefully. What happened?
I clicked A.
Oh, hit B.
I'm going to click the red one.
Whoa.
Now I'm in.
Okay, sweet. So we got both of us in here, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
Except it wants to give me keyboard controls. Okay.
No, I think you'll find a way you're doing it.
It's good, because I don't have a keyboard. Yeah.
Don't want to chuck this at you.
Don't throw a keyboard at me.
Take it, Murphy.
Jacob, don't throw things at me.
Take it. Yeah, it's so beautiful.
The sun.
So shiny.
I find myself wondering what the world must have been like before the bear crashed into our frail planet, transforming all we once knew into a colorful kaleidoscope of delicious chaos.
Delicious.
And I love it.
You can thank Joe and Troy for that.
No doubt. More orderly, more sensibly sickening because it sounded boring, and I hate being bored.
I hate being bored too.
A world without the bear. Or the storms, yes, the storms.
Thank you, Bear.
Beautiful waves of emerald blood cry down from the heavens, promising death in lawless disarray, constantly upsetting the order. I get butterflies in my tummy just...
It's been too long since I've heard Stamper's voice in a game.
I haven't heard it since I had to edit a battle block.
Oh, man.
Wait, did I edit that? Yeah, I think I did. Pretty sure I did. Oh, hey!
Let's see... Oh, it's Horatio, the humble blueberry farmer.
Blueberries.
Father and the most boring creature on the face of this planet. But what's this? Looks like you've got a spicy situation on your hands,
I think it's a little dangerous to be out here now.
Horatio, not really, but now it's time for you to die, yes. How exciting.
Yes.
Not for you, of course.
Whoa, Jerkmedes.
Jerkmedes.
That juicy family I told you about? Ooh.
Dimples.
Dimples. Kill the farmer, eat the child, and take the house. His name's just Child Eater. That's all you need to know. Don't worry, kid, we'll protect you. What? You stay away from my family. This is a turn-based adventure game. Just tell Horatio where to go. Okie doke. So I guess we're gonna take turns controlling our characters?
I don't know.
I think don't
I have
either.
Control of one of them and you have control of the other.
Oh, yeah. We move at the same time, eh?
That's good.
A. See what I did
so
there?
Looks like this is our max range.
I'm gonna move there, because it told me. Hold Y to end turn. I see. Oh, okay.
Luxay, we'll defend our child.
Shields are great for blocking arrows. The heavier the shield, the more arrows you'll block. Well, looks like we both have decent fence shields.
Defense. Oh.
Oh my, that is a lot of arrows. Hansel! Just stay inside the house.
Alright, I'll get him. Or maybe not, I don't know.
I'm not sure either. I'm gonna do that. We'll move up here. Alongside
oh,
you.
Oh, got him!
Yeah, you did. Hopefully this this tractor gives me protection.
I said looks like not.
I don't want to die. Stop hitting me. Hit my lovely wife, whose name we don't know.
Haley.
Haley?
That's what it said.
Can you reach anyone else?
Nope. Just this guy. I'm gonna go here and hope it hits him.
Okay. Well, I didn't hit my guy, so I'm assuming we have to move onto them and hold A. Or press A.
Well, let's try.
Yeah, we'll find out.
Yeah, we got him.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. We just have to move within range.
The bear blood is getting worse.
Ew, icky green blood.
All aboard the gravy train. Oh.
Okay, goodbye, everyone.
I said Horatio dies!
No!
Butterfingers!
More like bear fingers. No.
Naughty boys who don't listen get punished.
It's unbearable.
I'll get you, child eater. Just you wait.
I'll get Jerkamedes. Wow, I just remembered I got B someplace. okay, never mind.
I was joking about eating your delicious child. There are no jokes here, child eater.
The only joke
only
is
blueberries.
You. There used to be a lovely house, but that's gone. We're just gonna stand here awkwardly.
With nothing but a handful of blueberries and a stupid look on his face, Horatio set out to find some shelter, burdened with the realization that none of this would have happened had he listened. And to make matters worse, he's got weak arms, and he's not all that handsome. I don't see what all the fuss is about. But all this will haunt him until I decide to end his misery. What fun.
Huh?
Is that you down there?
No, I'm just a cursor.
Okay, it's like, well that technically
I can give
is
you waypoints, tell you where to go.
Oh, sweet.
You should go this way.
Oh, but I see carrots.
Oh, wait, new friend.
Hello.
Oh, whoop. No friends.
Nope.
Go the other way.
You didn't shoot them, did you?
No.
No? Okay. just want to make sure that, you know.
That was just the bear
you're not
blood.
Calling in artillery somehow. I guess we're gonna talk to this person unless they get wiped off the face of the earth again.
What's this?
A what is this?
Lady. She looked hungry.
Hello.
Horatio shared his blueberries. No, you shared your berries. How generous of you. Her name was Pipistrella, and though she looked more than capable,
Pipistrella.
She requested Horatio's aid. You see, her castle was raided by grumpy warriors, and she doesn't like that very much. Go on, my little hero. Perhaps this could become a mutually beneficial relationship.
Mutually.
So did Haley die canonically? Is that what happened?
That's an excellent question. Since we're doing co-op, we have no idea.
No, there she is.
Oh yeah, you're still her. I'm just wondering if in single player if she dies too.
You're too late, princesses.
Helmetor.
Stay away from my father.
Oh, are you playing as? Who are you playing as?
I'm as Haley and
Pandora. Oh, we
each
control two characters. Oh, I see. It's their turn, so.
Yeah.
I say, why can't we move?
Oh, there's a little animation, too.
Whoa, cinematics.
Yeah, go Pipistrella, punch
What him. Is this game?
King Papistrella.
Papistrella. Da-da-da-da, he's probably gonna die. What a mighty yell. Swords are weak against helmets. Uh-oh. Mallets get bonus damage against helmets.
Okay.
We are getting a Fire Emblem all up in here. I move you.
Oh, I didn't move my other character. Oh, there we go.
Wonder if they'd be facing the same way. Probably not, huh?
Huh.
Would you move? Have you moved yours yet?
I don't know what I did. I'm very confused.
You can press B and undo path.
I don't know what's that.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what you're doing either.
I did it.
I'm just gonna move here.
Wait, how do I take control of this character?
I just hit A and did my first path, and then it automatically let me do my second one. So let's see. Yeah, I got one.
Oh, there we go.
Press A. Gives my second character.
I got it.
So I just move my second character. Move right here. And then I'll hold the finish.
Okay. My character just moves like all over the place.
Yeah.
I think I did that.
You will go in places. Hopefully those arrows... Oh, okay, good. He automatically turns around.
Nice.
I've got your back. All right, sweet. I'm going to have you attack him again. I'm going to wait and see what you do. I'm going to move the camera over here because I can't see that well. Move there. All right, I'm going to move Horatio over here.
Because these two have swords, so they're not very good against the helmet guy, so I was just moving back for defense.
Yes? You just telling me what I was doing with her? Okay.
No, Horatio.
Oh, okay. Wish I had known that. Yeah, we should probably get behind them. See if that helps. Of course, we're going to beat up on this guy. I'm going to move you up here, and then just going to move back here. Yes?
Yeah.
Sounds good. The castle's destroyed. It is very much destroyed.
We'd need an extraction. Over.
Chaotic cowards!
Gentlemen, go wreak havoc elsewhere. Sorry, Pip. Are you upset?
All right. Goodbye, rock. Space shuttle.
Got him.
Get out of there, King. No.
Rip.
Called it.
Rest in peeps. Papastrella.
Rest in Papastrella. Peace, Estrella. Does that make her the new king now?
Yep.
Helms forever. Oh, she heartbroken. That's okay. Horatio can mend your heart with blueberries. His delicious, succulent blueberries.
Objectively the best kind of berry.
Objectively. With her no question about it.
And a very dead daddy, Pipistrella accompanies Captain Worthless, and what a woman. Her optimistic outlook and reckless bravery captivated
all Horatio. I get is this.
So much, in fact,
oh, there's monsters here.
Forgot about his son and his home and... Yes, you did.
How did you witch out? Where
I see. Horatio gave Pipistrella the remainder of his blueberries, and they headed for the city. The perfect place to recuperate and make plans for Horatio's inevitable failure and death. Plus, there's a pretty good
wait,
restaurant
but you can fight
there
monsters,
that has great
yeah.
I love this commentary.
And cornbread.
Nothing's happened.
Huh. I wonder what was up with those, that.
Eh? Yeah. Maybe
oh.
That's where some stuff's gonna splash down?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Oh, there's monsters over here.
Actual monsters, too. I don't think I can get over there, though.
I'm getting, gold or
hey,
something
guys.
For discovering them.
Hey, guys. How's it going? Just hanging out? That's cool. Tough crowd. Huh. What are you beeping in my ears
hey,
for?
I can beep at you.
Hey, look over there to the right. What's up? What's all that?
Oh, that's Candyland.
Oh, okay, sweet. Maybe we'll get there eventually. Mmm, delicious candy.
Need to fight the enemy cupcakes.
But of course.
Oh, watch out.
Those always surprise me. I haven't been hit by one yet, so I don't know if
lost?
It's actually even possible.
B. Well, there's more over here. I don't know.
I'm feeling we should go in here.
Yeah. Oh, that was a big monster mouth cave on the left.
Yes.
Let's avoid that for now.
With excitement.
But not boredom.
We lost everything. But now we can start anew. A fight in the pit should get us some gold.
Gold!
Let's find another fighter to help us out.
All right.
Ah, farm in the arena?
Whoa. Let's go in here.
It's really bustling.
It's very bustling. A demiclops. Might you join us to fight in the pits? Let's join souls? Yeah. Oh!
I don't know what's happening.
We're joining souls. I don't know if we should have done that, but looks very intimate. I see you. Oh.
What?
Yes, hello, bears.
Hello, star.
It's a shooting star.
Double star. Superstars. There, become one.
When did we take acid? Did we drink the bear blood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably.
It's probably
a little,
what happened.
Little big guy in your mouth. Okay, whoa, now we're
okay,
fighting.
Okay, hey, look. Now we each got three. Whoa, what just happened? When did we get in here? All right, who put roofies in the bale blood?
All right, it's their turn.
Yep. It's good. Ow. I want them to move up.
Fools.
Yeah, because he has a shield, he should head to the front. You have all, like, the extra characters, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, who do we got here?
I want this guy to... Nope, no, I guess he can't get all the way to the back.
I'm going to move you... Oh. Well, it doesn't help Horatio can't move that far.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just put them all in the line, see how that works out for now.
You're not going to line them up tactically?
Well, I'm going to put the guy with the shield in front so he can protect. Apparently, my Demiclops throws axes. That's good to know.
What's your Demiclops' name? Yosef?
Yosef.
Wow, what a coincidence. Mine is also named Yosef.
Wow, it's like they're doubling up on characters. Except we got Haley. Throwing axes have a chance to stun your enemies to throw. Leave a hex between you and your target. Oh, cool. Good to know.
Okay.
Oh, you can cycle fighters. Oh. I did not know that. Well, in that case... move you up here.
I've got him. I've got it all planned out.
I'm going to get all around this woman. Yeah, just like that.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Goodness.
Got the archer.
She is still alive.
Get him, Pipistrella.
Okay. Doing just fine. You know, the speckled horseman.
What? That's a giraffe. And a guy with...
No, no, it's a speckled horseman with balloons. Oh, he's the speckled horseman. So that's a speckled horse. Ha, silly me. Of course it is.
Yeah, I mean, well, what did you expect? You should have known that that's exactly what was going to happen.
Yeah, I should have known.
Didn't you see him on the main menu?
Yeah, of course. Silly me.
No, yeah, he stunned him. Good job, Yosef.
Yeah, good job,
Yosef. Yosef 2.0.
So he actually attacked both of them at the same time. It's good to know.
Huh.
I think we're pretty well set up here at the moment. At least up north. You all right down there, south?
Yeah.
Me and my bro like to throw.
Oh, they're both brothers, and that's why they're both named Yosef?
How convenient. I'm going to keep Yosef here to keep wailing on a horseman.
Yeah.
This looks good to me. Good. Good. This is going... Whoa! Double kill double. Crit. All right. We just need to clean up down south.
You don't even need to move. Just end.
Okay. You got this.
Got him.
Beautiful. MVP Horatio on my team.
Oh, Pandora on my team. She beat up the Helmosaur.
I don't know. Yosef did a lot of work on my side. I might say he'd be MVP. MVPP.
Yeah, but Horatio tanked a bunch of damage.
Yeah, he did. I guess we couldn't have done it without the tank.
Horatio kissed Yosef on the lips and then stabbed him in the stomach.
Wait, but I want Yosef.
You really should listen to me, Horatio.
Mm-hmm.
Is that foreshadowing?
We got a Happy Jack, Soldier, Gold. Do we choose one or do we trade? No?
I don't know what's happening.
I think it's just saying what we got.
Okay.
All right, cool. A hero is stronger and has more health. Okay.
You gotta choose who has more health.
Hmm. And that's you.
I'm all about Yosef. The Emperor says you fight well. He gives you a house.
House.
Take the one by the market.
Emperor. Very well written.
Number one.
Let's go to the house.
Yeah,
zero tournament points. Okay, cool.
What's happening?
I have no idea. Oh, we're looking at stats of our characters, I'm guessing.
Okay.
Hit A.
Oh, yeah, I can put the helmet on.
Oh, we can make him look interesting. Horatio's stash is going to stay. I can put the Happy Jack on. What does the Happy Jack do? So a button that tells me? No? Just put it on? Okay, cool.
It changes your stat bars on the right there.
Yeah, might as well put it on.
Yeah, I put the helmet on Haley. You can put She's Horatio's beautiful. Hair on Pipistrella.
Beautiful. I'm going to keep it away. She is. Yosef style. I should make them all Horatio stash.
Can I do that?
Do you have the option? Press A.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. It's only your characters. Looks like we have our characters split up into two separate teams.
Okay. Looks like we're going to get extra character slots here.
I wonder how many we can each have.
Looks like 6 or 7. Once you get enough gold, you can unlock these two extra slots.
100. All right, hero. I'll just keep you hero then. All right, cool.
What do I press?
I hit B.
B? Cool.
B. All right.
That's some house, huh? You know? We've had trouble with some bullies by the beach. Not that you owe the Emperor. To the gates!
To the gates! To kill the bullies! We're at the gates. Let's protect the town.
You see the statue of alien hominid above the gate?
Yeah, I saw it.
What?
Obligatory. Hey, we got a caravan. Let's go to Bully
no,
Beach.
No, we're gonna die of dysentery.
Quick, we can make it. Forget Uncle Tim.
Oh, it's the bear.
Yeah, hey, bear. Can we go in his mouth? Ew.
Looks like it's not raining bear blood as much anymore.
I wanna pick his brain, though.
Oh, is that a bully? Looks like a bully.
That seems like a really big guy. You think we can take him?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Let's kill.
Let's get brutally murdered and massacred.
Yeah, let's lose right now.
No, he's not that big. Yeah, these look like bullies. Wow, Eddie. Veronica said you were cool.
The coolest. I mean, look at this sweet ride.
Eddie the Chog. But then your friends killed everyone at my beach party.
Aw, don't be such a drag. Let's go sacrifice you to Chog at a real party.
What? No way.
Come on, we're blowing this joint.
And then he puts her in the car.
Oh! My face. I like how he even has a pumpkin head in the little text box.
Watch me, Pops. Donnie, handle these clowns.
I'm assuming Donnie's the big muscle man.
Of course.
The brain dead, probably muscle man. But then that would be labeling. Ah, I see your fence holder has a helmet. Helmet too. Let's team up on those bullies, one at a time. Your fighters have a mind of their own. You tell them where to go, but they decide who to attack. Yeah, I kind of got that. Well, this is kind of a choke point down here, so yeah. I could have you go up. Yosef, I'm going to put you right behind. And then you can't reach up there just yet, so I'm going to have you go down there. That's my thought process.
Who's moving?
Okay, what you got? You're going to also do the same thing right up here? We're going to form a defensive line around this little bench?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Hopefully this works.
Oh, my frontline guy that I have to fight has a helmet.
Yeah, heater came on. When's our turn next time? I'm going to turn that off.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, I got big guy down here. He did 12 damage. All right, hold on 1 second. All right, we are back. Sorry about the jump cut. You probably had to wait a lot less than we did, though.
Yeah, is that the case?
I'm pretty sure that's the case.
Just gonna edit a bunch of black space there.
She really has nothing else to do, so I'm just gonna keep her there.
Oh, no stuns.
Meet Donnie, say. You cats cruising for bruising.
Donnie the Chog.
I wonder what a Chog is. Oh, you're taking a lot of damage up there. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. She's really taking a lot of damage. Do you need me to send one of my guys up there?
Nah.
You gonna put...
Oh, man, this is just such a long way to have to go.
Yeah, see, I have my shield guy in front, and he's taking less damage, but the problem is, I can't do any real damage to this guy.
Yeah.
So,
I'm gonna break my way through the top and help you out with that.
Yeah, that might help. I actually might send her up there to help you because she's not doing anything down here.
Well, there's no room to get through.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Once you break up there, then I'm gonna send her up, help you out. I keep gonna have to press Y.
Come on, Yosef, stun.
Oh, no. Yosef was helping my Yosef.
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
Pandora's taking a beating.
She really is.
I'll have to retreat next turn.
Hey, how come I can see how close I am to death? Cyclops powers, dude. Thanks, Yosef. No time to explain.
So let's,
All right. Well, I'm gonna keep Horatio here, although he's still taking beating. This guy's not getting stunned at all.
I hope we get a healer at some point.
Yeah, might help. I'm gonna move her up there. Pipistrella's coming up. Did you get that guy yet?
No.
Dear gosh, he's really holding on.
Yeah, they're really holding out well.
See, is that way, We could always have some of our characters go up and around, but you might be able to break through. How close do you think you are to breaking through there?
Probably two turns still. Especially if Yosef keeps attacking different people every turn.
We should have probably sent people around to begin with.
Yeah, that's okay. We gotta stick to our guns.
Well, we're invested now. Pipistrella's just kind of running around
Yosef
in circles.
Yosef just attacked three different people.
Oh my gosh.
Blocked.
Huh.
Oh, you got launched away.
Yeah, he launched my guy out of the way. I don't think he has enough room. I don't think he has enough movement now. Yeah, we have a problem down here.
That's okay.
Oh, that's not good.
We'll make it. Also, we went into this thinking we'd probably lose, so.
These are bullies. We can't let bullies win. Sorry, I'm thinking.
It's
using my brain juices.
Brain juices?
My brain juices. Oh, he can only move one. Dear gosh, really did a number on him.
I'm retreating a little bit to
Yeah, that's why I'm
get,
doing
get
mine.
Them into
I'm
the
reforming
choke.
My characters. Yeah, that's... I was hoping he'd move there. Hopefully he attacks
oh,
one
no.
of... Oh my gosh!
Goodbye.
Hmm. Can I... I can get there. I'm gonna try and finish this guy off over here. I don't want to move you just yet.
I'm trying to just surround him.
Horatio's down to one movement square.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's got snail. He's been slowed.
Come on.
I got
a
crit,
done.
And that guy's not dead yet.
Oh no.
Are you guys
Haley
still up?
Might be done for.
That's okay. This guy should be down this turn. Let's see. How do I want to do this? I think I know what I want to do. Oh, thank goodness. He's not slowed anymore. Well, this is kind of a mess right now.
Yeah. We're just all kind of running in circles. All
right. Here we go. Come on. Finish him. Finally.
Oh, and
Ooh,
the level
up
healed her.
And you got healed.
That's great. If only Halo could survive
That's
this turn.
Great.
Oh, Haley's dead.
Goodbye, Haley. My Horatio's not doing so hot.
The big guy's really going after Horatio.
Yeah,
hard.
He is. I'm trying to get him out of there. I'm actually going to have Horatio run this way. I don't know if I should separate. Who are you going after?
These two helmet guys here.
These two. I'm going to help you out. Hey.
Hey! Oh, we'll see Horatio.
Try and get these two guys out of the way, and then we can focus on the big guy. Hopefully Horatio can hold on.
Oh no. They're surrounding Pipistrella.
That's okay. They're
That's actually probably
low.
A good thing. She can hit both of them, right?
I think so. Whoa, gosh dang it. Let's see Horatio.
I think I did that wrong. Undo. Undo all the things that I did. Who's moving? Move here.
Let's see,
move
one,
here.
Two.
Did it.
I see, I'm gonna. Oh no, 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 that's wrong.
You wanna just leave her there?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave her there, I think. Yes. Although, I'm... Okay, yeah, good. Come on. Ah, Yosef. Wanted you to attack that guy twice. That's right. Both my characters have a lot of health.
Yeah.
I think we're in much better shape now. Except for Horatio, who I'm gonna stop moving back again. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you there. Move you back. Boom!
We're turning the tide of battle. Yeah!
Nice! I don't think any of my characters have gone level up, though.
Yeah, Horatio just did.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, the pirate ship crashed in.
Finally, the new world. I, Recrutador Sophia, do claim this land as my land.
sure.
Welcome. More characters. Oh, good. Four people now.
Oh, we got Esteban.
Esteban, he came with Sophia.
That's a lot of loot we got there.
Sophia the first. Whoa, quest done. I already feel accomplished.
We gotta go back to town now.
Yeah. Oh, hello.
You just got XP for running something over?
Nice.
Uh-oh. Look out for him. Right there, that one.
Which one? Which one? I don't see it. Aw, Murphy. Murphy, you're a navigator. You're in the passenger seat.
It was the owl security checkpoint. From Castle Crashes.
That wasn't here last time.
He's got a wafer stuck in his head.
He's also kind of barred off. Just kind of standing there. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah, put that in your eyeball. Yum, yum.
What?
I don't know. Hopefully we're healed up every battle.
Alrighty, chumps. It's time to hand over your gold.
Look now, my friends. I see a potential recruit.
The wafer guy?
That short one is smelling quite delicious, no?
What's that?
Gluten.
Did someone call me delicious?
Gluten.
I claim this cupcake in the name of Queen Isabella of Spain.
Oh, well, now we know what time period this takes place in.
Yeah. How to recruit fighters. Kill everyone except your recruit. Throw net at your recruit. Take fighter home in a cage.
Huh.
Hmm.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. And a little more forceful than a Fire Emblem.
Yeah, a little
place
more
place items here and scram. There's a rubber ducky in there. We have quite a few characters now, eh?
Yeah. Oh, it looks like we only have specific characters that get nets.
All right, so let's see.
Tactical. Look at that guy with his big meat club.
Yeah, I know. It actually looked quite delicious, making me hungry.
You just ate.
I'm hungry. I'm a hungry man. Uh-oh, I moved up. Oh. I did that wrong. I moved Yosef instead of Sophia. My bad. That's okay. These guys are going to be dead here soon. Let's see. Deep in thought and contemplation.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
We're laying it out perfectly.
Level up! 120 XP. Yeah, yeah, take those arrows like a champ. This poor guy. We only need one person to go after him.
Yeah. I'll leave the
Pandora. You can leave some? Okay. I'll move everyone up then. Hey.
We gotta get our net people to the front to capture him.
Yup. Just gotta get this guy out of the way first.
More frosting coming right up! Hey!
Oh, hey. He's a healer. Ah, I see.
That's rude!
So, one, two, yep, okay. And I'm gonna move my net person right over here. Gosh dang it! That's not right. Pipistrella looks just like Sophia. It's really hard for me to remember. I'll move you up there. I want you to move right.
Is that racial profiling?
No, it's just code and game design.
Did you just throw a net at them?
Yes. And they are stuck, it looks like. Not that he was moving to begin with. I don't think I really need to move anyone right now.
Thank you. Comes I'm the free. Net. I'm free.
Got him.
Nice. Keep Sophia alive. Check mark. Recruit Gluten. To the survival guide. Oh my.
He's gorgeous.
A delicious little healer. When they fling frosting, they are actually sacrificing their own health. Oh, interesting. Current tasks, we all did that. Achievements, we have none because we don't care.
Wow.
All right, cool. Hey, I don't play for achievements.
We're jamming.
Now we are.
Yosef's the real
I like the music in here. Horatio! Pumpkinhead Horatio.
Back to town.
All right, before we head back, I think this is going to be a good spot to end this episode.
Okay.
Oh, I know you want to play more, and we'll have another episode, at least one or two. All
right.
So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this.
See y'all next time.
Like we said, this is an early access, so if you haven't had a chance, go check it out on Steam. I believe it's on sale while it's in early access, but it's going to be full price once the game fully comes out. So if you want to pick it up or it seems like a game you're interested in, go ahead, go buy it. Support these guys. We love the Behemoth games. They're all hilarious, and this, by the looks of it, isn't any different. So thank you all for watching. See you later.
See ya.